Well, this is awkward. I didn't expect it, so I just opened Orc, double check something, and boom, new card. Okay. Wing Requital. From the producers who brought you card art we never saw. For now, this is the most we've seen of this card in GX episode 132, and used by Harpy's brother Sky Scout Beardman. Okay. Spell, normal spell, you can only activate one card's card name per turn. If control two or more monsters with different original names, and no non-winged beast monsters, pay 600 life points, draw two cards. Wait, what the fu- What? Hold up. So, let me read that again. If you control two or more monsters... Yeah, no non-winged beast monsters, okay? So, if you control two or more winged beast monsters with different original names, pay 600 life points, draw two cards. Are you kidding me? Is this real? Is this actually a card? We literally just got a new broken bird archetype. We have Blackwing that would like another draw spell. I mean, control two or more cards with different original names and no non-winged beast monster pay 600 life with the draw two. That's it. There's no further restrictions. It's just what the fuck? Am I reading this right? Is this some kind of joke? Is there something missing here? What? Yeah, what can I say? This is gonna be really good in Blackwing. Raid Raptors are gonna love this card if you actually play Raid Raptors, not Simorgliog. With the Barrier Statue, if you actually play Raid Raptors. Drawing into Ragtops, for example, that's gonna be great. Blackwing's gonna love this, the new Bird Archetype, Leodisk is gonna enjoy this. I'm often very critical of cards, but unless I'm missing something here, this card seems insane to me. This seems like a really, really, really good card. Also in Harpies. Harpies are gonna love this card. They also don't really have much draw power. You can run Pot of Extra or Prosperity, but that would require you to remove a lot of your extra deck, and they're quite high extra deck dependent. But yeah, Blackwing right now, they're getting in a better and better spot. I'm glad I didn't do my Blackwing video yet, because I was of course planning to do them. But this is a card that might be a game changer for them. So this card is outright broken. It seems really, really strong. It seems really, really strong. Granted, you can't use Extravagance or Prosperity in the same turn, but outside of that, this seems really, really strong. Let me just double check. Once again, activate one card's card name per turn. If you control three or more monsters with different original names and no non-winged beast monsters, basic short life points to draw two, yeah. That's it, that's the card. 3 plus 1 if you control 2 winged beasts with different names, which isn't hard at all. I'm just gonna be that guy and call this card broken, because I think it is. This card seems broken. Maybe I'm missing something, but from this little bit here, and there's no additional text, this card just seems outright broken. This card is definitely gonna change a lot of winged beast decks. Damn, that's strong. You guys enjoyed the review, what a card. That's all I can say, what a card. And start us out. Peace.